Okay, hold on. What's this? Why are my... Why is my webcam all zoomed out? What the hell?
Your webcam?
My webcam.
Your webcam?
My webcam is all zoomed out. I'm gonna fix that. Hold on. Edit scene. I need to be smaller. I need to be small, Victor Schultzbeier. Yes, this is fine. Okay.
Have you already played
Vermint
Heart?
I actually haven't, no. Come on. Don't mess this up. There we go. Okay. And then you can do this. If you could do that, that would be super duper. Oh, that's also minimized for some reason. Not anymore! Alright, so let's see who joins my stream. I'm seriously wondering. I have no idea. We'll wait and see. I'm in game, but I'm not sure if I'm in your game. Oh, here's Lab. He's online. And Lord Hudson is online.
Yes, I'm online.
I can join that, I guess.
Yeah, we have to figure out. I just have to see what my sound is.
I can join either Lab or you.
Join me. Join me!
Should I join?
Join
everyone join
together.
Lord Hudson.
Yes.
Okay, I'm joining.
Jump on the bandwagon.
I'm jumping on your bandwagon, baby.
Alright, return to game. I guess then I'm ready to stream myself, so I'm starting the stream.
Awesome. I'm Victor Salzbeier Schnitzel. Come on. I seem to be very, I need to fix this. I need to have a little bit more sensitivity here. Thank you.
I think I see you in my screen.
Here we go. This is
we
somewhat better.
Yes.
Hello. I am Victor. Yeah, you look your usual self.
Yeah. You know, when there is a dwarven option.
I know. I figured you would. I'm gonna just mouse sensitivity isn't quite what I want it to be. I'm gonna put it up to 3, maybe.
Same here.
Yeah, it's very sensitive.
No, it's not. Not with me.
It's not.
No, it's very insensitive.
Mouse.
I'm crying. Okay. Well, why does my sword say ammo 16 out of 0?
Your sword.
I have ammo, apparently, my sword.
Your sword has ammo? Let me look at your sword.
Mm-hmm.
There is nothing spectacular about your... hello, don't do that. You can take an eye out with that.
Like, man, I went over your head. You're so small.
I am tiny, aren't I? I'm actually looking
You're really
at you.
Small. A wee man.
You know how games sometimes have characters and they look different heights, but as soon as you come in game... You're all playing at the same eye level.
Yeah, but that's funny.
Not in this game.
No, you are actually smaller than us, which is
yeah.
awesome. Where's Lab, by the way? Is he... Ludo?
Yeah?
Are you coming, darling? Oh, can I talk to you?
Are you joining me?
Actually, I... what is it with... somehow this game doesn't connect in...
In-game? How do we... Is that E, or what's that... I want to see. I'm gonna check all the key bindings because I have no idea. E is actually use. Yes. Oh, well,
yeah.
In that case.
E is your.
It's actually
activation.
Really quite close to. So the right mouse. That's defend. Okay, right mouse button is defend. That's what I figured.
Yeah.
Okay, the game doesn't connect.
Okay.
Or. OBS
are you in game
to...
lab or not?
No, yeah. It's starting up, but.
Start up
OBS,
and then join
OBS,
in-game, it'll work.
Yeah, but OBS isn't connecting to, or not hooking into the game.
I had that a couple of times.
What you're using, if you use game capture, it should do, because
yeah.
I'm already streaming.
Yeah, it's working for me as well. But you may actually have to maximize the game from behind your webcam thingy, because it was actually minimized for me. So that might be it. It might actually already be working.
It's full screen to me.
Oh, well, okay.
Yeah.
Fine. Just trying to help here. Oh, look at that. It's a map. Let's use the map. I can't.
Well I can select a mission.
You're going to select the mission with the most booze, aren't you?
Yeah.
I know.
Probably, yeah.
I know how this works. I'm going to go up to my room, wank or something.
Okay. Be careful with that sword.
Okay, who's,
don't worry,
who's, playing, who's playing what?
I'm playing the host,
can you
and
not
I'm the
guess?
Dwarf.
Rah! There we are.
So join me.
Yeah. Join
okay, I'll play Marcus Gruber.
Marcus Gruber?
Yeah, the soldier.
Sounds
something.
Like a politician.
Well, of course, he's German, he's a soldier.
Marcus Gruber of the Waffen-SS.
Yes, if you have a Totenkopf no on your uniform, it will
it's
be
very
complete.
Likely in a Warhammer game to have some, some fascist elements, unfortunately. Oh, here we go.
Yes, you are joining. Join.
I'll do something else.
I am a witch hunter, and I see this what is an evil candle.
Oh, you look like...
What?
Oh, what is his name? Bismarck.
Oh, Otto von Bismarck.
Yes, Otto.
Oh, you look nice, man. You have a Warhammer. Shit, that looks awesome. And you've got the seals on
see.
You. That's really nice. Let me take out my pistol here.
Holy shit.
Oh my goodness. I actually do have a pistol. Mm. That's so cool. Alright, so we better start off with something easy. I haven't played this yet.
Well, I've played it for 40 minutes.
Okay, so did you get any new stuff or doesn't it work that way?
No, because I didn't finish the level. I died.
You actually have to finish stuff.
I guess.
So there's nothing in here. I can't use this box for some reason. I don't know.
I think it will open up later on. Okay, okay, I've got one mission. It's called the Horn of Magnus.
Sounds good to me.
Yes.
Horn of Magnus.
We need to alert the authorities. The town's asleep.
Ah.
Difficulty is just normal. And we have the party. We can actually get one more.
Yes. Do we have anyone we can invite that's online right now?
Let's see. How can I invite, actually? I got friends.
Wait a minute.
You have 23 friends
how,
online.
How big can the party be, by the way?
Four. I think four.
Yeah, four. It's so, like the same as Left 4 Dead.
I could invite a Crippa.
Alright, well, if he's online.
Yes, he is online.
But he's recording.
He
he's recording.
I don't know.
He's recording, I'm pretty sure.
Okay. J-Man?
J-Man's fine.
He probably won't join.
Oh.
Because this is about the time his child goes to bed.
Alright. Helixia, I'm not sure if she has it, but I'm
she
seeing...
doesn't have it.
Okay, Damn Queen doesn't have it, I'm pretty sure.
One moment, let me ask someone.
This is our goal! I have no idea. See? Over here! What, do you actually see me point my sword at the map? There! Haha! You know why? Because that is where the brewery is! Why are you shooting at me? You're wasting precious ammo!
Actually, am I? Or... No, yes, I am.
I'm pretty sure
the box is to replenish your ammo.
Right. Let's not waste ammo and piss off the bartender here.
And otherwise we just start.
Yeah, we can just start and
start with three. Yep. All right. Mm-hmm. Go back to the map. I'm gonna select the mission.
Make it something easy. I don't know if there's something easy or.
Well, I can set it to easy.
No.
But that's about it so far.
Let's pick something that we can do. Just figure
friend
out.
Friend list.
What
okay.
There's any scouting to be done that might be
advanced setting. Search distance, auto, hero filter, host game, auto readies, off. All right.
Okie dokie.
I'm gonna make it private.
Oh.
So no random people are joining.
Okay, just our friends.
Just my friends, I guess.
Bastard. Okay.
But Lord Hudson, you don't
ready.
Have any friends.
I'm pressing F2 here. I'm ready. The Horn of Magnus.
Ah, yes. F2 is for ready.
One moment. I'm still making
it's gonna
sure
it's going to be so awesome,
you...
this.
Oh, wow. My secondary great. Computer just had a BSOD.
The
blue screen of death.
Oh, all right.
Is that... What are you using that for?
Usually to watch my own screen back in to see if it's all right.
Any good.
All right. Okay. People, don't follow Ludo's stream. It will give you a blue screen of death.
This bread.
I'm not going to stream because the fucking game won't hook up.
Really? I'm not sure why, because it's working fine for me.
Yeah, I do have some issues lately with Twitch, though.
Oh.
Maybe I need to completely reset OBS. What is your the cucumber? What's your Twitch again?
Twitch stream is twitch.tv/LordCucumber. It's pretty simple.
Not 77 on behind.
No, the 77 is not there in this case.
Okay.
He dropped the 77.
No, I didn't drop my 77. I just decided it was shorter. I would never drop my 77.
Oh, thank you, mate, for the twit.
Yeah.
Oh, thanks, man. Yeah. Awesome.
Yeah.
Yay. People are going to be able to watch us fight the ratlings.
We can start the game in 4, 3, 2, 1.
I expect your best Scottish accent.
Hey, you want Scottish?
The town is under attack. And our best chance of getting the word out lies...
A bloody catastrophe, it is! There's
a garrison up there. Warn them if you can, but make sure the whole...
Yeah, we need to go to Magnus Tower.
Okay.
Clear to the mountains, and that's exactly...
Problem is, there is not a map that you can follow.
Great!
So...
Sounds like Left 4 Dead, again.
One moment.
I'm sorry to make that
comparison. You can't
leave...
We're getting...
Überreich! Schnitzel.
This is typical for a German soldier.
What is? He's leaving when when things get a little too difficult. Yeah. There's my Panzer. No.
At least he's not French, you know. Surrender!
I'm the actual only German here, so. Yeah.
Funny that there are these surrender jokes about the French. Wow.
I know.
They were some of the most fiercest warriors in
some
the...
Oh, right. By the way, there's an inventory chest
I
here.
I see that, yes. I actually have several things. I have a brace of pistols. Do I actually have that? Yes, I do.
Holy
shit. I have
shit.
A Templar Zweihander or Templar Rapier.
I have to do something about my graphic
I'm
settings.
Not sure if that...
I can use a great axe, actually.
That's actually
equip
pretty...
the item.
I think I'm going to keep the rapier.
So no more shield.
And my clay pipe hat. Yeah.
One moment. I need to...
I look
restart.
So pretty!
I'll be right back.
He's going to be back again?
Yeah.
Okay, in that case, I'm going to turn off my washing machine for a second. Hold on.
Okay, so that's what I was hearing.
Oh, you probably hear my dishwasher, too.
Okay, I was just thinking you guys were using powerful butt plugs.
There we go.
No, yeah, I am, but it's quite silent.
Okay.
Haha. It is quiet. We have a bot playing the elven guy.
Really, where's
elven
the bot?
Ranger.
Oh, there it is.
He's an elven ranger. He's now uncomfortably close to me.
Yeah.
All right, let's head into town, boys.
And wait a minute, I'm still trying to join.
Join?
Join.
Oh, your connection dropped.
No, I had to restart because I had to lower the settings because on high settings it was one blurry mess.
Right. In that case, we're waiting for you, no worries. Shall I just take...
You're still in-game, though.
Guys, no, he's the bot, also.
Really?
Also, yeah, Jay, I'm wondering, shall I take the rapier or the Zweihander?
Zweihander is probably for my character.
No, but I actually have a choice.
No, yeah, you see your own inventory there.
I have a Witch Hunter or Zweihander here. Rapier's quicker, though.
Yeah, it is quicker, and I think you're dual-handed.
I've got one rapier in one hand. I've got a pistol in the other, but...
I think you can use them at the same time.
I can't. I can draw my guns if I want to.
But you already have one in your hand.
It's the model. If I do this, I have one. I have two. There we go.
Ah, okay. Then I would go to with the Zweihander.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah.
There, it's lots slower, but you know.
Well, as far as I got in this map, you get a whole lot of Skaven.
Yeah, that's what I'm counting on. I'm actually really slow now. That's a problem.
Well, do what you feel comfortable with, you know?
I'm gonna try the... I'm gonna just stick to the rapier for the time being. I like being a little quicker. There we go.
Okay, I just disabled the motion blur because that's what was annoying me.
Okay.
Oh, by the way, your melee weapons have a charge. So if you hold your right mouse button, you get a more powerful strike.
Actually, right seems to be blocking. Left, I can't.
Sorry, left.
Cool.
Okay.
It's time for dwarf gold.
No. Dwarf toss. All right, let's alert the town witch. Is the, are these? Oh, here we go.
Okay.
Yeah, this part is still pretty easy.
I take it.
Surface dwellers. All right.
Oh wait, that's a dwarf.
Don't kill the dwarf. God's visible.
All right.
You just basically one hit everything as well.
Yeah, right now. There's gonna be big ones though.
Yeah.
Ow.
What the hell,
Mom? Ah, I can't see shit.
Acid.
Ow.
Alright, okay. Where the hell do we... I think we have to
There's
go
more
upstairs
coming.
Here.
Or not. No. Lungs. Well, big one, acid thrower.
That globe rat is charging. Get out of its path.
Ah, got him.
I'm not sure because I'm still standing. Hey, wait, there's something here. Pick up medical supplies.
All right, go. Let's do that. Because we're definitely gonna need them.
Okay, and how do you use them?
They're number 3 in your list. Save
some for us. Maybe that's the horde coming.
No, that's not the horn for that we are supposed to.
Really?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. We have to go up here.
Up, and away.
Where do we have to go? Oh, there.
Okay, and there were lots.
Oh, yeah. Horn.
He said horn. Up horn.
Ah, okay, sorry. It takes a while for you to die, by the way. You get a long respite of survival.
Okay.
Oh.
I'm not so sure about the dwarf, to be honest. He kind of disappears between the other rats.
Thank you. I heard that. Alright, what do we have here? Nothing?
What, there's stuff in here? Ow! Whoa. Oh crap! Assassin thing!
It disappeared.
Oh, here it goes. It's outside. It's coming up.
Yeah. Don't chase it. Don't chase after it like a madman. If you do ranged weapon.
Uh-huh.
He jumps down. Wait, I have a gun.
Whoa. Oh, thank you.
Rare. Okay. Well, that was funny.
No, there he is. Oh no, that's another one.
That's not him. I think I got him.
Oh, resurrect me.
No, then rise.
All right. I'm gonna heal myself. Oh crap!
Where's the rat?
Did we kill him?
The bot proved to be the most useful team member.
Kill stealing bastard. Alright.
And from here on, and I kind of lost my way.
No medical supplies here.
Good. I need one.
Oh, we've got visitors.
Where? Oh, down there.
Down there as well, yeah. Big, big.
Where the hell are you guys?
I'm above you.
Oh, no, you're not.
Well, technically he is.
Aye. Is that a short joke?
Yeah, I would never do that. Oh, wow.
I'm not sure if the gun is even worth something.
No, I think in this case,
That one's armored.
Which one?
Well, the dead one. The one that is now on the floor. There's a strength potion, by the way, in that thing.
Yeah, but it replaces your health potion. Oh, you only have space for one.
Oh, guys with torches. Holy shit.
Oh, I'm being hammered here. They're everywhere. Ah, you damn rats, die!
This game gives stupid advice. Such as right click to block.
Yeah. Like that has any.
Well, it does all actually right. Help.
I'll give you a moment.
Really?
Yeah, it does help. But, well. Okay. Sweep attacks are efficient, effective on multiple opponents. Oh, here
all right,
we go.
It's coming.
Thunder on the hills to riot the realms of old. You're in good spirits, Gorikson.
Aye.
Just because we're going to our.
Hear the famous dwarf optimism. No wonder you lost an empire.
You need aid.
No wonder you lost an empire.
So we might have left a nice little box there, I'm not sure. Since there's no map, we better get going.
We have some fire spitter here, so
guys coming over above us.
Yeah. Oh, I need rescue. Kill him. Where the hell is that bloody? There he is. Okay, I'm dead.
I'm dead as well, I'm down.
Oh crap.
Okay, I'm going to
They're killing me!
Retreat.
Help! Help!
No,
I'm being oppressed.
Waiting to be rescued.
Carillion might do it, but and he might not. I have died.
I'm being pounded upon by a red assassin.
I think
yeah,
we
you
died.
Also died. I'm almost dead. Yeah, I okay, we were defeated.
Shit happens, I guess.
Yeah, like I said, this game is really tough.
I did get some experience out of it, but
yes, I'm halfway to level one.
I'm a quarter to level one. I scored well.
Oh wow!
What?
Oh. My range skills were pretty good.
I killed 55. 57.
Okay, so how do we continue? But how does this even work? We don't want to retry this?
Yeah, I think we gonna retry.
I suppose then.
The chip eating idiot still needs to vote.
we don't have a crisp eating idiot.
We
I'm
don't?
Eating nuts. No, I'm putting salt. Nuts
are
in my mouth.
You're nibbling somebody's nuts.
Yep.
Isn't that strictly speaking cannibalism? And not eating nuts?
It really depends. Okay, yeah, we got this part. Uber is
yeah.
Lab has left the game and is now joining the game.
I think I enabled subtitles. Why doesn't it work
subtitles.
For the
intro? I don't know.
I have no idea. So I'm gonna go with the Zweihänder for a change and see how that treats me.
Yeah,
I probably can do a lot of swinging and flaying. Well, I'm a lot slower when I do.
I'm going with the sword and shield combo.
Okay, hold on. Yeah, here we go. Equip item. Give me that huge sword. Whoa, 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 where are you going with that dwarf, man? Take it easy.
Rush!
No, don't rush. That's actually really bad news in this game.
No, it isn't. If you stand still, they still come at you.
Yeah, well, don't come at... don't do this without us, man. Hey, whoa, is that a big one? No, not a big one.
Are the guards still at the posts? That they're dead and gone.
The guards. That's the posts.
Take them out, quickly.
You gotta keep them separated.
Okay, they're coming.
Have at you. Har, har, har.
It's not bug buns, I'll tell you that.
There's a chest here, and a potion of speed.
Oh, nice. I could use that, I guess. But, I don't know. Oh, what are you doing up there, Killian? Carillion, whatever?
Killing?
Oh, no, you are.
How the hell do you drink a potion of speed, actually?
Oh, here we go.
Three. Hit three, and that's good.
Yeah, I did that. Doesn't do anything.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Somebody's being mangled here.
Yeah.
It's the bloody bot anyway, so...
Oh, but we got him. We got the...
Yeah.
I keep mistaking that bloody elf for one of them.
I keep mistaking you for one of them.
Don't do that.
It's hairy, it's small.
It's hairy, it's small, and it has a foul stench around him.
Don't hit each other now. Come on. Be nice. What's up here? Oh, hello.
Chest is empty.
I'm actually doing better with this weapon than the previous one.
Hey, there's
this
thing here. Arrow stuff. I guess ammunition for the
ammo. Yes.
Hello, hello, hello. Oh, hello, Piggy. Piggy can't
die. Hey, guys, you can go up here.
Yeah? I think Lab was up there, wasn't he? Oh, how?
Yeah.
Oh, like that. I'm coming.
Show someone.
Oh, God. Don't do that, man. Don't go so far.
Okay, where the hell are they coming from?
Here at the square where I'm at.
Okay, big one, big one!
Yep, noticed him.
Okay, that sounds like someone for you. He already found you. Good to know.
Get down here, man.
Get up here!
Get down here! We
I'm dead!
Oh, okay, next
get up here!
You're coming. Oh god. No, 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 no. Assassin. What the hell are you? What the?
Oh,
gunner, 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 gunner. Oh,
yeah, that is the thing
me.
That killed me.
Well, now I'm dead.
Oh, come on. No, you're not dead. You
I'll
can
be
still
eaten.
Be resurrected.
Holy shit,
rattling gun. Yeah, we really should stick together and not. If you're fighting this thing in at altitude, just jump
I tried. He jumped up.
No. Well, never mind. Okay.
Oh, we are doing absolutely great. Let's just retry.
Yes. this is gonna work at some point.
Score of 9.
Score of 9. 999. Hello, DJ Cool Crusader. I just didn't notice the chat there. Thank you for joining us. These are my friends, Lab, or not Ludo, and, Lord Hudson.
Yeah, what's my name, bitch?
What's my name, bitch? They have channels, too. They have channels on Twitch and on YouTube. Check them out.
Yeah, my name, by the way, is Lord Hudson.
Also known as Crumple Bottle.
What?
Crumple Bottle?
Yeah.
I haven't used that name since the 80s.
Crummy Butt.
I wish we could skip this bloody intro.
Yeah, this intro is sick. You know, it's and you must go. I can check my phone and then
scratch my balls.
Scratch balls, things, stuff. Okay,
everything,
so we're there. I'm
going to
take the Zweihänder again. I like that. It worked. Up to a point.
Yeah, you got 4 kills.
Shut up. I got a lot of assists with it, which just gave me more XP than I just had. So I'm alright with that. Alright, I've got the Zweihänder right now.
Alright, are you ready?
No.
I'm always again. Ooh, look at that nice shield. Nice job there. I like it.
Yes.
I like America. Steamboat Willie. I've seen that movie too many times.
Yeah, me too.
And the fact that I'm not making many kills in melee is going to be compensated by the quick pistol shots that I have. So I'm alright. The Teufel gave a Schnitzel. Hello. Hello, my Liebchen. Where are you? Well, never mind.
Sorry.
You exploded in a spray of blood. Give me something to kill, please. That would be nice. There we go. There we go. Slaughter 'em. Nice.
All right.
All right. I lost a pip of health there. That's not cool.
Okay, we're gonna go straight up.
Yeah, let's go straight up.
I am.
Now, Tommy, we're gonna be you and me together.
There's a giant group over here, and you know what that means? More to kill.
More to kill? Oh my god! No, you're not kidding! And now right. They are coming.
Wait up, mate, wait up. Let's wait for the rest.
Yeah.
Okay, let's stand here and make a... fucking hell.
Let's make a stand up here, it's perfect. I'll cover this side. And not make any kills, which is bad.
All right, horn.
Horn.
Get down.
Get down.
Why are you guys jumping down if there's a horn instead of trying to get into a controlled area?
Yeah, well.
No wonder the dwarves lost their empire.
This
I don't make jokes of my ancestors.
Well, if your ancestors can be outbrained by freaking Phoenix.
I am standing on a pile of dead bodies, and you call me weak? You call my ancestors weak?
No, I call them stupid.
Hello?
Stupidity is a weakness. Alright, there are more to come.
I'm gonna get that one. You're doomed, buddy. Yeah.
Alright, you got him? Alright.
He's dead. I'm gonna pick that
Somebody
up.
Needs help.
Ah, going.
Freaking bot.
Well, I'm still gonna help the freaking bot.
Yeah, it's an assassin.
It's an elf. Why the hell should we care about an elf?
Okay, got
that
the
is
assassin.
Actually a good point. The elf looks a little pale. Oh, well, never mind then. Oh, hello.
They're being ambushed.
Well, not very efficiently, I have to say.
Okay, guys, I'm slightly separated from you guys.
Yeah, I'll make a path, hold on. Coming. Now you can handle this.
Yeah.
You don't need me.
Yeah, well, I was slightly isolated from you guys.
Yeah, I was.
I need to get some healing potion in me.
Oh, I'm getting it in you, man. Just
your
eat it.
Your health is fine.
Yeah, it is now. It wasn't a minute ago.
You look a little pale too, Lab.
I know.
Alright, well, let's get down here. And there's health rations things here, so...
Thank you.
Use that. Heal yourself up.
Right, there's a chest over here as well.
Seem to be okay.
Where's the chest?
Potion of strength.
Alright.
A stairway. Lovely. Come on.
Alright, got a potion of strength in me. Not sure how long it will last, but... Oh, there is an assassin here.
I noticed him.
I got him. Okay, can we go underneath the gate?
Oh, great.
Fall
back if we have to.
The big one approaches.
Yeah, the big one approaches.
Yep. Sean.
Okay, beat him like... Okay.
Waiting to be rescued.
Yeah, I'm going to you, Mike.
I'm coming. Come on, let's go.
Jesus Christ, I'm just... bashing in on this thing and it...
So you help the elf up. Alright, there we go. Whew. That was interesting. Oh, my.
I need a moment. Defend me.
Alright.
Everyone, heal up if you can.
Yeah.
I can't.
We better find a nice chest then. Are we going over here? Yes, we are, apparently. Oh god.
Where the hell did he go?
Up.
He went up.
Hear their claws skittering on stone.
That's the problem with these things, they can climb very well. Alright, I'm gonna go down here.
Yeah.
Keep your eyes open for the one with the gun.
I'm backtracking a bit for health.
Actually,
here,
no.
There's
just here, there's just there.
Ammunition.
Explosive devices.
I see some of the...
Yeah, there's someone coming.
Got
him.
Gutsy? Yeah.
I wish the switch between weapons was a little bit faster.
Alright, let's go. We need to get over the bridge, I think.
Yeah, Ludo, where the hell are you going?
Following you from here.
Get back here.
You're all the way up front, mate.
God.
Oh, crap.
Let's go back for him.
It's an assassin.
Yeah, I'm coming.
And there's... Here he is.
I thought you were a soldier.
Alright. Stick together now.
Come on, let's go. Let's go.
Follow us. The assassin's still around.
What? Why? He's upstairs.
We're meant to stay on your feet.
Let's go. Let's move.
There's a runner here.
Oh, assassin.
Where the hell?
Yeah. He left.
Got him.
Okay, great.
No. Yeah, did I get... No, I didn't get him.
Yeah, you got him. We got a runner.
We need to get through here, I guess.
Dude.
Where
Let's
do we
go
need to
here.
Go?
Dude, don't run in front of us, please.
Stay with
Behind
us.
Behind you!
Don't do this. Don't run off, please. Beware. Stick around. Alright.
There's nothing back there, so...
Yeah.
No, okay, but running ahead before mentioning that you're gonna run ahead is not a good thing.
I'm checking out the sideways for chest, etc.
I'm just picking up, picking up the...
There's ammo in there. Nothing. Let's
nothing
go.
Nothing in here.
Oh,
that fur cloak of the elf is annoying.
Yes,
it is.
But an empty street invites it.
Guerrillion revived lab. Right. You're happy with him now, though. All right, so we'd better head down the street, I guess.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay. Bombardier. Okay, stay out of the gas. You need help, cucumber?
No, fine. It's clearing away a little bit. Oh, big one.
Healing!
You can use it.
Yeah, use it, mate.
They've not given up? Not yet.
Alright. You look a little better.
Lord Cucumber, you should use your potion as well, by the way.
Yeah, and Krillian, by the way, but I'm not sure if she will do that automatically.
This better taste good.
Okay, next time I wish to pick up a healing potion if possible.
Next time, Gadget. Next time.
Same here.
I thought they were unlimited for... Oh, that's just here, mate.
Whatever's in there. Oh, I need that. Okay, great.
But next. I thought they were spawned individually.
I don't think so.
I think it's just two per chest. Behind us! Being kidnapped.
Again?
Alright. Let's totally beware of that. Oh, can I still? Yes, I can.
Oh, cool. I got two with one bolt.
That's a good shot then. Alright, let's get in here. Oh, here we go.
We can't get through. The gate's locked.
Barrel.
Oh yeah, we need to get the barrels there.
And there's gonna be trouble.
There's a barrel up here.
There's a chest here as well. Oh great. Oh.
Alright, made it so far.
Where's the other barrel?
There, up there.
Oh, just here. It's just take three up here.
Okay. Picking one up as well. I just took a speed potion, so... Oh, my.
All right.
Oh, rats.
Stay there.
Rats,
stay there.
Rats, lots of rats.
Yeah, I'm seeing it.
I'll pick up a barrel as well.
Might as well, since I put two of them already.
Please barrel here.
Alright.
Oh, beware of the boom.
The rat plague comes.
Oh, they come. Oh, right.
Gas.
Oh, Where the hell is the guesser? Oh, there he is.
On the right.
Okay, we got him.
Quickly, Lumberfoot, they'll be back.
There's more.
Okay, so if you're low on health, it actually helps to be. To get knocked down, since you revive more health.
You get knocked down.
Yeah, but you have to be revived in time.
Sure.
Kabang,
I'm running low on ammo.
Yeah, I'm just going to rush and kill them.
All right.
Ooh, hello.
Come, Sergeant. There's still many rats to kill.
Many rats to kill, indeed.
All right. Nothing up there. But
our elf seems to be paralyzed for some reason.
I think she's pretty much dead anyway. Where the hell is she?
Oh, he's just standing there in the fire. The fires have made doom.
I can't fight much longer. No, she's slowly dying.
I guess.
Okay, we have to go to a tower.
We will prevail.
Yeah.
So my guess is the tower that I'm looking at right now, near the moon, the first moon.
Okay.
Probably. I'm searching for.
Oh, I need to be rescued. It's a freaking.
Oh, why did I do that?
Holy fuck!
That was not what I intended, but okay.
It worked. I'm low on health, though.
I'm sorry, I almost blew your head off. Oh, the lab is almost dead as well.
Here's the chest.
Healing rods?
Yeah, oh, somebody took it right in front of me. That's
yeah, a cucumber did.
I might have done that. Is there a way to drop that? Oh!
Yeah, okay, assassin.
One more effort, mercenary. Come on. Alright, that assassin needs to die.
Okay. You are nice with those guns, mate.
Alright.
Incoming.
You drop a gun.
Oh. I dropped a gun?
You dropped the gun.
He keeps dropping them after a single shot, though.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Single shot pistols. I grabbed them out of a bag of holding, I think.
Oh, all right.
Okay.
Oh, incoming guard.
Oh, yeah.
All right. I need to be rescued.
Holy charge.
Guys, if you can help heal me, come on. Ah, oh, I'm dead.
So am I.
Well, we at least made it a lot further this time.
Only charge attacks work. By the way, just like in Left 4 Dead, we'll respawn later if you reach a certain.
Oh, right. So the gate might have been in one of those save points.
Maybe, maybe not.
It has everything that a save point needs to have. But he actually might make it.
I'm sorry, is someone raping his mouse?
Yeah. Cucumber.
Okay guys.
Waiting to be rescued.
Yeah, I know. Oh god, I have to fight.
Because we are captured.
Good.
So you now have to get us
He needs to reach a. He needs to.
Never mind.
Oh. Yeah, they were behind.
Dude, you had a health potion.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you had. You took him from.
No, I already used it during the fight.
Ah, come on. But alright, let's see.
This did something for me. 100.
I'm level up.
104 points for that one.
I've unlocked Forge. I'm not sure what that means. I've unlocked Forge, though. Got 21 headshots. 0 times revived, that's good.
Storm Vermin, I did most killing, cool.
Storm and kills
the most
six.
Clan rat slave kills. And least times revived, Lord Hudson. We just didn't want to pick you up, man, sorry. I think Twitch hate me. No, Twitch doesn't hate you, DJ Cool Crusader, come on. This is fun. I was raping my mouse, yes, just to fight these rattlings off.
Speaking of which, I don't see any chat appear.
No. That's a problem.
In IRC. Well, Twitch is more...
Yes. You're
Twitch,
right.
Twitch is more stable than the Columbine
Let's
shooter.
Vote, guys. Let's vote. We should do this again. It's fun. We could make this mission. I think we were almost there, too.
We're getting closer anyway, but...
That horn was loud.
Hopefully...
Loud!
The town is overrun.
Do we have to
again
asleep. Do it completely from the start, or...
Yep.
Great big horn in Magnus Town,
right.
And you must go there. And let
I hope I level up in the next playthrough, but I suspect I will. I did really
so,
rather well. I really did a lot of killing. And those armored guys... I mean... I could have taken them out with you guys just defending. Because I think
yeah.
I, with the Zweihander I can one-shot them. If I charge up. So... Let's go. But I don't know if his lab there yet.
Yeah.
She's just chewing on his nuts.
Yep.
It's his hobby, man. Don't mock that.
My very crunchy nuts.
Yeah, whatever. Okay. Hello, boys.
We should have been challenged by now.
Yo la 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 la. Is there anyone on the right here? No.
I like picking them up from a distance.
I'm actually pretty happy with the whole charge attack thing.
I like the damage model. You know, if you chop off an arm.
You really do chop off an arm.
Yep.
They are slain, but the warning must be slain. Oh, a bomb. Nice. Got myself a bam, eh?
I think I got a follow. That's nice.
Whoa. What's going on here?
Not that I'm seeing anybody in my chat. So if anybody's watching, I have no idea.
Somebody...
J-Man, hello. J-Man just appeared.
He appeared out of nowhere!
He appeared out of nowhere! There's something wrong with the chat, I think, but... thank
well,
you.
Oh, we got that. We got a gas guy.
Really unstable lately.
Well, so am I.
Oh god, I fell down, guys. Help.
Yeah,
I'm being oppressed.
You've fallen and you can't get up?
I'm here, mate.
That makes me feel so much better.
No, it shouldn't, but... I'm a wax-wielding dwarf.
Oh, I tried to kill you, but you didn't.
Okay, I'm not going into the green goo.
Why not?
Can the rattlings take the green goo, by the way? Is that
not
a problem?
I'm not sure. Probably... They probably can.
Oh, we've got a shooter.
Here we go.
Yeah, he's up there.
Let's get out of the freaking warp pit and get back to you guys.
I'm sorry, this gun is more useless.
Where is he? Out here. Got him.
Yeah. The crossbow is quite effective anyway.
Yeah, the gun for whatever I'm playing is rather useless.
I'm not sure what kind of gun do you have, blunderbuss or?
I think so.
They're tried in groups.
Like a shotgun.
Yeah. Guys, heal up if you can.
Okay.
I should do that after I kill this guy.
I'm not sure where you are, mate.
I'm here. Behind you.
Sigma must have blessed that strike.
Beautiful.
Fine, I'll drink it.
Fine, I'll drink it! It tastes like the poo-poo!
Headshots on armored enemies, yes. That's a good advice, headshots on armored enemies.
Who gave that?
J-Man.
Yeah, true. He has played this game for quite a while now.
Well, so he can still join.
Yeah, so but it's 10 a.m. and usually we have our Borderlands 2 date around this time, so this will be my last round, apparently.
No!
Ammo.
Yes.
I was health here for a second.
Yeah, I took it, sorry.
That's right.
We have to communicate who needs that more.
Oh, we have a machine gunner again.
Did we kill it already?
I'm trying here.
Try harder.
I'm hitting it.
I'm running up to him.
I'm not seeing it. Oh yeah.
It's up here.
Yeah. How the hell did you get there?
I'm coming.
Ah, okay.
Via the stairs.
Yeah, I saw the route. I'm coming.
Don't you dare eat my friend.
I'm being initiated in their gang, I think.
Don't you dare. There we go. I've disarmed them, dislegged them.
Sleeping on duty.
Oh, are you sleeping?
Thank you.
Oh shit.
What? What? Oh shit. There's no shit here. Oh, there's
no,
a shit.
There was an armored guy there, and indeed, Jamin was right. Headshots take them down. So when we get to the that squaddy, then headshots are the thing to do. So save up your ammo.
You got it.
So no more easy kills. Are we going down here?
I guess so.
Yeah.
Well, I guess it's a trade-off, isn't it?
I'm not sure about this class, to be honest. I don't think it is one I'm really happy with it.
We need to find ammunition if you want to survive that part.
These streets are thick with sinners. You don't attack the squad, you can sneak past them.
Really?
Yeah, apparently you can sneak past. There is another passage that I saw, so I guess we have to take that one and bypass the squad.
I'm not long for this world. Take more care, Azumdi. You're no use to us dead.
Okay, let's. Is that to the left, maybe here?
Dead end, it seems.
I think we have to keep on going straight.
Potion of strength here.
You sure? Because. Uh oh.
Behind you! Behind you!
Thank you. Whoever that was.
Don't be fooled. They're still about.
Let's go.
Where
over
are we
here.
Going? Are we going here?
Yeah, we're going through this part. Come on.
All right.
Dead guardsman. Great.
Yeah,
hey,
I
a door.
Him.
Guys, I got found a doorway. It's a church. Useful. A tomb.
What's in there?
Healing draw for somebody who needs it. I think Lab needs it. Holy shit. Badly.
Join my brothers.
Oh, hello.
There's still many rats to kill.
Alright, I'm gonna take my
There's
healing.
Still many rats to kill. A tome. I picked up a tome. How's that
okay.
work?
How does it
picked
look
up
like?
Healing,
we need three of them.
Really?
Yeah, I guess they were like extras.
Alright, I'm bringing that.
But how do they look? Are they
like paper?
Yeah,
I think single paper.
Books. They look like
I couldn't. I actually could not see because I'm too short.
Oh, you poor thing. Okay, well, we've got a tome, so that's something. So where are we going? Is this a way? It is a way.
It is a way. Yes.
Let's go. Sneaking around. Oh, hello.
As they say in the Netherlands, there's the way, there's a will. There's a will, there's a way, whatever.
That's
Mission?
The worst English I've ever heard.
Hence I did it.
Board!
Great, let's defend this area. Behind us, fire-wielding guys.
Ha! Doc's Anglory.
I'm sorry, there are some freaking midget between me and the rest of the time I tried to hit.
It's like a reverse killing zone, killing floor, right? Now I've got the kills. By the way, I loved your video.
Yeah, well, I'm not sure why only the 360p version was shown. Since I uploaded it in 720.
Not anymore. I got him.
Alright. Lab, you look terrible.
I know.
Yeah, heal.
I can't.
Let's find out if we can actually stay put. Stay put. Let's see. Can I give you something? And I'm not talking about Sinbad. No, I don't think I can actually give you my healing potion. So,
I think we're gonna have to go through this area, guys.
Yeah. Yeah. This is where the gate is, right?
Yes, I can move it, dear.
I also killed the Packmaster. That's good. I'm getting points for this.
What does the tome do?
We need to collect three tomes.
Damn it.
What, you're down?
No, I'm fine. But the elf's down, though.
No. Oh, god damn it. Again?
Again.
You're heavy for an elf. That will make you friends.
Yeah, she's a fucking elf. I don't care. I don't like those Nancy Pansies anyway. Okay, I'm gonna drink up. If you need help, just ask. You can thank me later.
There's more of them.
Of course, there were always more. Come on, pick up a barrel.
I do.
I am really not doing well.
Okay. Get the bells placed. Oh boy.
Steady, Dory. Steady.
Well, they're coming. I'm protecting you. Go, 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 go.
Better protect me.
Oh, right. Nice.
Okay, this gun is rather useful on groups.
Yeah, I noticed.
Beware of the guards coming.
No, we can sneak past them.
Right now.
Don't leave me with the elf.
Crap. Green gas. Oh, crap.
You know where he is.
I'm in poor condition. I am in very poor condition right now.
I'm fourth edition right now. Okay. That's a little in joke there. Oh man, I hope that tome is gonna be worth it. Because I don't have healing.
Ah, crap, there's a chest here and it's empty.
Well, that's gonna be crap. We're nearly dead. If there's healing, you guys grab it. I'm doing alright. Use a healing item, they say. Well, that's really good.
There's one
healing
item
here.
That is where we are buried. Okay,
take the healing, quick.
No, I got someone else take the healing. I have half five right now. I must medicate myself. Actually, I can have temporary health.
Yeah. Heal yourself up, mate. Don't be a dick. Your health is important.
Your health is important to you.
Alright.
Okay, so we should be able to sneak past them, but I don't know how.
I've got an idea.
You do?
Yeah. You see the big gate?
A big fucking horde coming.
You see the big gate? There's a smaller gate beside it.
Okay. Let's use that then.
Yeah.
Here's a potion speed. And this is an empty chest.
Oh, that was potionless, but alright.
Alright. Look at that dwarf go.
Yeah, okay, well, guys, let's not stand in front of the gate then.
No, we're just gonna...
Yeah, we're just gonna draw them in. Oh god.
Whoa.
Packmaster.
Don't run ahead.
Got a packmaster on me.
Yeah, kill the...
Wait.
He got me. Kill him. Good. Alright. Let's get through that small gate now. As soon as these Skaven are dead.
Alright. Well, let's go. Behind us, it's getting a little busy.
In front of us, getting also lots of stuff to kill. Jesus Christ.
Let's go.
Don't let that elven wench. I'm not gonna make this. I'm actually still alive? Holy shit.
Yeah, blunderbuss.
I think you start to love that little gun of yours.
In groups like these, yeah.
Right.
I do think you are going to start to hate it because your character gets tinnitus.
Okay.
I'm not going front, by the way.
I'll go front.
Oh, fuck.
Giant one. Got her.
Yeah. What we need.
Yep, up there.
Yeah. I've got no health for this.
There's health potions here. Or speed potions, really.
Ah, damn it. Oh, shit. Kill it. He's busy with me. Kill the creature.
I'm out of ammo.
Coming after me now.
Yeah.
And this is why void builders are dicks. Word rage is a terrible thing.
Oh, nice. Okay, let's see if there's any healing potions here, because I really need to heal up.
Look at my health. The rat ogre really beat the shit out of me.
There's a chest
here.
Look at the bot's health.
Where's the chest? Oh,
ooh,
there.
A loot die. I haven't... Oh, it's gone now. Sorry.
I don't like it. We are going up. That's a good thing.
This looks like a tower. Or... the beginning of a base of a tower. Oh, what's
ammunition.
This?
Ammunition.
Oh, good.
What the hell was that?
That's an assassin.
Oh, right.
That's a runner.
The assassin. Fine shot.
Heads and rats going to blow. Assassin's dead. Watch for others. Ha! Got him. Nice. Got both of them. There's this door here. Maybe there's health inside.
There's also a door in front of you.
Yeah, there's a chest in here.
Okay.
It's empty. Traps.
I've got health.
Oh, good.
I need more because I've got temporary health.
Yeah, go for it. No.
Yeah.
Sorry, mate.
I'm going to check upstairs.
Oh.
You can take health from beer kegs. That is awesome.
The potion of speed here.
Yeah.
Took that.
I guess I'll bring it. I'm not quite sure if that's going to help me, but you know. Nothing else in here, no. Oh, more of him.
Yeah.
Oh, those little bastards. A
bomb. Yes, it is potion of bomb.
Okay.
That sounds like an incoming horde.
Oh, they got a chest here. It has medical supplies. And a loot die. I'm picking up the loot die.
Cucumber, pick up the medical supplies. I think the elf just got them. Or no.
Who died?
I didn't. No one.
There's lots of potions on the floor here. And there's another chest here, and that's empty.
We should protect ourselves in here. It'll work.
Behind you!
I'm really doing a number on this door. The door is dead, don't worry, guys. I got the door for you.
Alright, I'm not sure what that was.
Something coming from downstairs.
Okay, let's get up.
It's now two rats. I turned two rats into
what a few.
Yeah, let's go. Get going, guys. Oh god, here we go. Rooftops.
Yeah.
Oh god, no.
Somebody rescue the bloody elf.
Yeah, when he's out of the fucking cloud.
Help.
Coming.
Okay, I'm gonna pick up the elf. And I'm going.
Beware of them.
Does anyone have a bomb?
Oh, I do.
Okay, I'm going down.
Alright, can I somebody please help me?
Nope.
Who's behind me?
Help the elf up.
Yeah, yeah.
Sorry about
where the hell are you, Lab?
I'm back on my feet.
Oh, good.
There's more of them here. Watch yourself.
Bombs here. Let's hope the black powder inside is dry. I need a healing potion now, pretty quickly.
Me too.
I'm calling dibs on the next healing.
That's fine.
Yeah, I just healed up, so.
We're at the tower. We're at the tower, let's go. I shield, you kill, alright? Lab's doing alright, so that's good.
Yeah, I just do.
There's a chest.
Healing
tools if you're
feeling weak.
Alright, healing drop and a healing. Take healing, there's more.
Someone else take it.
Okay, don't open that door yet.
Too late. Alright, go. You healed up?
Yep,
good.
I'm ready to rock and roll. I feel great. Okay.
Okay, here's a lever.
Hey, get up.
Yeah, I think it's the next level bit, so that's good. I think this might be the next level bit we're looking for. Hey, Tank of Doom! Normal difficulty, yeah, Tank.
place.
We're playing at, I'm sorry, I really couldn't watch the chat there. It was a bit too hectic. So normal difficulty, which is quite taxing already, I must say.
It's not an easy game.
Definitely not. Alright, close quarters so combat. Get ready.
Chest.
Where? Oh, there. It's in there. I can't look into the high chest. I'm too damn short for that.
Oh, there's nice potions here.
Yeah, potion of strength. I have one.
And another potion of strength. I'm gonna take one. And I'm gonna take the other one.
I guess we're gonna need it.
Yeah, I'm not sure how.
By the way,
Lab, hold on. Don't go up that quick. Come on. Stick together.
Don't be so slow.
Shut up. Oh. Healing stuffs.
Here's the medical supplies.
Yeah, somebody carry those. I have the tome thing. Alright, good.
There's a there is something here.
Here, medical healing. Supplies.
A bomb.
Medical supplies.
Alright, I'm gonna take one.
Yeah, please do.
Alright. I'm gonna use it also, because...
Yeah, just use it and pick the other one up.
There's
a lever in there. Is that where we came in?
No.
Might be our exit. Oh, God.
Whoa, how the hell did I miss that guy?
No, bomb. He just ran in.
Oh, God. He's going up, he's going up.
No, we killed him.
I accidentally threw my bomb.
Well, I still got mine.
Well, yes, but...
Someone must have been...
Holy shit, somebody wants to blow the horn? There is
my
a
horn,
healing drop.
Let the... Okay, the elf just healed herself.
Good.
Sound the horn. Okay, I want to blow the horn.
Great. We better be right next to it and prepare to defend ourselves.
How do we get there?
There's a rat. There's a rat.
Oh, there.
There's a rat in the kitchen.
There we go. I'm going to come up with you.
This bit is easy, surprisingly easy.
It's creepily easy. I'm pretty sure we're
going to
get in trouble.
I'm going to toot the whistle.
Toot? Just toot it, man. Do the toot toot hooty toot. Awesome. Survive the Skaven onslaught. Oh, here we go.
Oh, fuck.
Here we go, guys.
Get up here and let's defend.
Let's stay up
the
here. This is fine. This is a good defensible position here. Use your bombs as well.
Don't rush in front of me if I'm going to shoot.
Oh, they're coming like
in the face.
All right, I'm just protecting your back then.
Please. Fuck.
Yeah. Alright, we survived. Was
did
it?
That.
No.
I'm very highly doubtful that was it.
No, there are already more coming. Did she just say potions?
Potions, yeah.
Where?
There's one on the floor here. Can someone get the breath out of my side and back?
Like this?
Yeah, there's a potion over there on the floor. Where the corpse is going.
There is a potion up on the floor.
Ah, yes. Let's see if that's health or not. Strength. Strength.
Really strong guys coming out.
Oh.
Okay.
Alright, healed myself up a bit. Gonna take the
more
strength.
Coming, beware.
Alright,
Assassin, beware of the assassin. Stay together so you can take care of it.
Now I know why they call the
big one's
game
coming. Big one's coming. Activate the lifting platform, let's go.
Where the hell is the lifting platform?
I think it's back in the room where we came from. I'm actually pretty sure.
No.
I'm waiting to be rescued. Fuck me. Oh. Okay, great, thanks.
Just thank me later.
Alright, let's go. Assassin?
Waiting to be rescued.
Yeah, yeah, I'm coming, I'm coming.
Let's go, let's go.
We need to fall through the floor here.
Yeah, through the floor.
Yeah, let's go, let's go, let's get in there. Come on, elf.
Elf?
You moron! Get down here!
Okay, activate it or not.
Yeah, fuck him.
Fuck him. Bye!
Woo. Oh, wait. She just poured
jumped in.
Here.
Yeah, she jumped in. She jumped in.
Yeah, I guess that's because she's a god.
Yeah.
You now have Britannia fans. Oh, shit.
You can jump on the pipe in the middle. Really? Ow! I'm almost dead now. How's that fair? It hurt me.
Escape?
Holy shit.
Okay, I need a healing potion quick. Okay. We're in there. Let's go. Oh. Yes.
Holy fuck.
That was just insanely difficult, but we got it.
This is normal. Can you imagine if this is on hard?
I picked the tome up. I still have it.
I've got one bonus dice, which is
nice.
Let's
have a look. Forge. Let's see what we get.
Alright, I'm
level
2.
Me too. It's like, yes. Dual swords. I get dual swords now.
Welcome to Ronald's Bones, where you reap your rewards by rolling dice in honor of the trickster.
Okay.
God himself, alright?
Your eligible items are displayed on the reward table on the right side
okay,
of the screen.
Okay, I'm gonna roll them.
The reward table defaults in at the difficulty level. Roll the dice to discover what loot you have earned.
I have a crossbow unlocked, which is normal, unfortunately.
You received the Shrieker Staff, a beam staff.
Recurve crossbow, that's super.
I got another blunderbuss.
Maybe you can sell it for money.
Okay, now and
blunderbuss.
Now we apparently have two different
options.
Yes, or we can return to the inn, but I think you are going to play Borderlands, aren't you not?
Yeah, I have a Borderlands date.
That was my it was the third attempt at the first game. At the first game, Tank of
once
Doom.
Once I switched to the range skills, it definitely showed.
We did get killed three times before, or two times before, not sure.
I dealt the most damage, that's nice. Special kills, least times revived, moi.
I got the most clan rat kills.
You got the most headshots, that's nice.
Melee
kills. I'm second, that's not
I
bad.
Also got the most melee kills. See, if I swing that thing at the right height, I mean, heads fly.
Okay.
Return to the inn then. All right. Well, that's fine. Cool.
Let's return to the inn.
So, and then, does this sort of save the game to where we are?
I'm not sure. I think we all now unlock the next missions.
Okay.
Because
folks,
you completed.
I bid you a farewell.
Oh, well, good. Farewell then.
Achievements.
Oh, loads of achievements
unlocked.
Nice. I don't give a shit for achievements, by the way, but. Let's look at the mission maps. All right.
Oh, look at
we can now choose
user
four
disconnected
new
from
missions.
Your channel.
I get I can actually get a recurve crossbow. Cool.
Where? Oh, look, there's another chest. Inventory.
Yeah. That's lovely.
Okay. If I play a wizard, I've got the Shrieker Staff.
Schwiegerstaff Schnitzel. Yeah. Oh, there's a forge here as well. What's the...
Yeah, we unlocked the forge. Where is it? At least I saw that we unlocked the forge.
Add five items of the same rarity to forge a new one. Ah, so if you have five items on your character that you can't use or you don't want to use, you can just forge a new one. That's pretty neato.
On your character or on all characters?
Oh, we've got twin Waywatcher blades, really?
Yeah, that's new, but it's only for the Waywatcher.
I also have the Karaki Azdrigi axe. Flame River Staff, okay. Sort of
the Karaki Azdrigi, that's the regular one that you can choose.
Yeah, figure.
The dwarf can choose between the Karaki Azu Unkarin, which is with the shield.
Uh-huh.
The great axe without shield and the crossbow. So oh. I'm kind of bummed that I got a shrieker staff, which is not for my character.
Well, crap happens. I'm just glad that we survived that, actually. To be perfectly honest with you.
Let's see. You can actually use stuff from.
Yeah, I know. Forging a new one.
All right. Fused to one new weapon, and I've got the axe and shield.
Mm-hmm.
All right, which should be
the Waywatcher daggers are
visit
actually...
the
cool.
Visit the. All right, let's see. I've got this, but I have to. When killing an enemy with this weapon, there is a 15-20% chance to replenish ammunition for your ranged weapon, alright?
Nice. That's but not a bad locked. Trait to have.
Visit the forge to unlock trades. How the hell do I do that?
Oh, there's like... There's a door down here as well. What's this?
And I can upgrade the weapon, alright?
Mind.
Alright, so you have to upgrade the weapon. Alright,
okay.
Can I... upgrade this weapon? Only forge weapons can be upgraded.
I think I'm gonna call it a night with regards to streaming.
Yes,
I
want to
thank everyone for joining me. Yeah, I'm gonna be back on Monday night as usual, and I expect to be playing some more Crusader Kings. Obviously, you missed Monday because my router modem gave up. But I got a new one now, so which is actually directly connected to this system, which really helps because I had a different router in between the modem and my PC, which sort of slightly slowed things down, not much. Oh look, bread! Die, bread!
You're trying to slice it?
Yes, we will now do the slicing of the bread the traditional German way with the Zweihänder.
You know, of course, that the best way to slice a bread is with an axe.
Obviously. Especially when you're short like that. Anyway.
I'm a bread height.
Okay, well, guys, thank you for joining me, and see you all next time.
Yeah, see you next time. Bye-bye.